Alright everybody, time for us to take on the roll bosses here at Cold Harbour. So I guess we'll go ahead and start with the Moonless Walk. Okay, yeah, that way. So the Rift ones were actually pretty easy compared to some of the other ones we had. So far, Shadowfin's been the worst one we've had. So I'd be curious to see what Cold Harbour has for us here. We have an Ice Wrath for a wall boss, okay. Oh shoot, what the heck? Alright, wasn't expecting that. Alright, wasn't expecting that. Knocked flat out. Get up. Potion. Crap. Oh, we got somebody else. That grave robber wasn't anywhere where I needed to be. Bring it down, guys, please. There we go. Ooh, that was definitely a good hit there. Hi, Sir Cadwell. Honor sometimes plays with Dirtinerder. He loves to grab hold of a rib and just shake and shake. Maybe that's why Dirtinerder runs when he sees the old chap. Okay, next one will be over here, I'm pretty sure. And I like the fact that we just got barreled by, like, the first world boss in this place. Sure, the coldharbour has gone somewhat airy. Oh, this is probably the Stibbins, yeah. Let me see here for a second. There we go. Okay, it's this way we're heading. Random scamp. This is looking promising already. Oh boy. So far. Ooh, you almost got me there. Definitely some differences in what we're getting hit by here. Danger, danger heart. Let's see. That recipe. Learn that recipe. Okay. I also got a little bit more space. I got 120 inventory space. I spent 11k to get the extra 10. Let me think for a moment. What was I about to pick here? Oh, that's right, scales. I wanted to see if I have anything for crafting. I get the woodworking at the 5. Carpentry up as well. Okay. Let's see where we're heading next here. Let's go ahead and just head up to the Way Shrine here. So far, this has been a varying experience here. It's because, this is a first boss basically barreled us before we had a third person pop in. And then this one went down like basically nothing, so I'm not sure. Okay. Third world boss, we'll see how this one goes. I think this is another one that has multiples to it, I think. Yeah, it looks that way. I see three of them, sheesh. Okay. Just waiting for that health to go back up. Oh shoot, I'm just gonna go ahead and get whacked here, aren't I? How am I still alive? Legitimate question. Wow, okay. Usually we get absolutely trashed with, these are some varying bosses of strength here. Hi, Sir Cadwell. What a fun group. I love visiting of the Rakia, Klakia, and Rosieth of the Daedra Slaughter. But don't eat the snacks. They may be someone we know. It's not a world boss, cat. This is Morrowind all over again. Yeah, we're three down, and we haven't taken very long at all. It's the last one on the south side, in any case. Where exactly are we? There we go. So far, an ice breath has been the only thing that beat us up. Yeah, this looks like the spot. The feud continues, you miserable bucket of bolts. You insult me, Zamorak, and that I cannot forgive. Lunch again at Mintus, Sir Cadwell. Cadwell sure does get around. Oh, what the heck? Oh, he's a heavy hitter. Destroys my shield the moment it comes up when he hits. That's number four down. Oh, there's some gold there. I'll take that as well. There we go. Okay, all the rest of them should be further north, so... One's gonna be, like, right outside this orchard, Waste Run, too. Somebody's been through here. Yeah, here we go. And there's this dude just running straight in. Going down definitely fast. And down. Didn't take much at all. I want to say he's probably running up straight for the next one. Oh no, I didn't get here. Alright, here we go, last one. You are kidding me right now, man. Lost my anger on the other one. Because once this guy falls over here, it's gonna be done regardless. Or not, okay. Thank you for giving my ult. And there we go. All six of them dead within less than 30 minutes. Flame staff. I got that one already. Alrighty. Well, I think that's about it, guys. All that's left to do is to go to the Seattle proper and finish off this, zone. It's been a long time coming, but we're finally done with the... We're just about done with the base story here. So I hope you guys enjoy it next. And I'll see you guys next time, and we'll continue this proper.